Ethan. Knock him, man. Ethan.
Give him the chance.
We get the rest here at Chipotle. Come on, fam. You're done? Yo, let's go. Yo, let's go. About to eat this.
Naka, the true homie, offering
like a
the
true
Chipotle.
Homie. I'm about to destroy this like dairy destroyed trail.
Oh. Oh. He's got napkins. The real question is, which transition are we in right now? Can the people see us?
No.
Okay, that's probably a good thing. That's probably a good thing. Ooh.
Oh, can they?
Sorry about that, guys.
I don't give a fuck. Yeah.
What the heck, dude? That's ridiculous. Okay, who do we have right now? We have Absent Page and Coyote, it looks like.
Thank you.
Wow, they're not even doing hand warmers. They're going right in.
Sorry, I don't care about hand warmers.
Yeah.
He plays all day. No one's playing him. He's doing training mode.
Oh, I know. You know, he's been, I think, 8 or 9 MIM top 100 players this year.
He beat Eddie Mexico.
Yeah. He's been so many, a lot. He beat KJH, KJH.
He's going to be ranked.
He's going to be top 100.
No, he's not. I mean, he's going to be in top 100, but he's going to be ranked like
80,
96.
90.
It's going to be 96 because of West Coast bias.
How long has it been since Minnesota's been in, had a person in the MIM top 100? Oh, I guess we've never had one, right? Because it was founded in 2013.
Yeah, it came close. I mean, Slayer came close to it before.
But we've never had someone in the MIM top 100?
No.
That's crazy. Well, it's going to be...
I think Triple R got an honorable mention in there.
In there? Okay.
Back when he was fucking people up.
Yeah. Man. Really, you think he's only gonna get like 96 because of the West Coast bias?
Yeah,
that's really upsetting.
Yeah.
That's too bad.
He's got to do well at Big House. If he does well at Big House, he'll get more.
It's just, and like even the fact that he's a fox just adds to that too, because it's like you just blend in with all the other like pool of foxes, you know? Ooh, nice up smash.
So if he gets past rank 90, that'd be crazy.
Yeah. Wow, Coyote going even with Absent Page right now.
Coyote usually always goes even with a lot of pairs, especially in Fox Diddles.
Yeah.
Because one is a Fox Diddle.
Oh, it's a, yeah. Fox Diddles are so vibe, like, anything can happen in a Fox Diddle.
But he's always been a solid Fox and everything.
Yeah.
But I feel like he gets really tilted if you combo him too long.
Yeah.
Because then he doesn't know what to do.
Yeah.
Like, he's more of those, all right, I'm going to get this shine. And then when it times to kill, he'll get that lucky up smash, like that fabled one.
Yeah.
But he's definitely going for these pokes.
Yeah, they're getting a lot of shine out of shields.
Yeah, he's definitely going for these pokes and these poke shines. Now.
This back air?
That's not going to work that well against Charlie, though. Look at that. There you go.
Oh, I just realized this is the first down B stream with the Framemeister, if I'm not mistaken, right?
Probably. That $350 item.
I kind of want to get one. I'm not going to lie.
I could get
one,
too.
Might be a waste, but...
I don't need one, but I could get one.
I mean, before I get that, I figured a good capture card. It'd just be a waste to have, like, a stupidly bad capture card with, like, this bad boy. Ooh, nice back here.
Alright, so all Kyle you gotta do is like start getting these pokes again.
Yeah.
Could have actually like forward threw him off stage and gone for the shine spike.
Uh-huh.
Watch the I was hoping for shine. I was hoping for shine.
You opened for shine? I was hoping for F tilt. Wow.
I don't know why you did that.
Tough angle. Even the Arduino angle, I don't think would have been able to get back on the ledge. He might
have had to go off ledge, period.
Farther. He had to like dip down farther just to get the Arduino angle.
He didn't even have to go off, period. He just did it.
Did it, yeah.
Look at that forward smash
back
trade, though.
Okay, nice.
Watch this.
Oh, Armada shine. Gorgeous.
That's not an Armada shine.
You don't think so?
No, we don't call that an Armada shine. That's just...
Why not?
That's just a shine spike. Like,
it's really
doing
deep, though. It was deep, though.
We've been doing that since literally, like, 2002 and everything. Like,
but with that kind of consistency, I mean...
Yes. So God is everyone. It was in his combo video.
I'm just saying.
That's not an Armada shot.
It is an Armada shot.
It's not
dude.
An Armada shot.
It was so deep.
It's not an Armada shot. Like, just because you guys are dick riding the top players harder than me doesn't make it an Armada shot.
Chat, press one if that was an Armada shot.
What? All five viewers?
All five viewers. If I get 1-1, though, I'm going to be so happy.
We're going to call that the Mutant King because he was doing that shit all the time.
Hey, man.
Those dare spikes with Fox?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely the Mutant King.
What is Rising? Oh, doesn't get the Armada shine.
That's not Armada shine. What's Rising what?
What's, oh, we got a.
That's not even a mango, so don't even say it.
Oh, this is so god. Oh, my god.
Oh, what was I just saying?